I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Angel Garcia, I find them entertaining. I like them. Some people don't like them. Posted a video today saying he's holding a championship belt wearing a crown. And he said, Keith Thurman, you vacated this belt. Sean Porter, you're getting what you wanted. Joe Goossen, Danny Garcia versus Sean Porter. What do you think of that fight for the 147 WBC title?
Well, you know, those are tough fights to call. Garcia is a, you know, he's a winner. And Sean Porter, man, he's, you know, when he's in shape, he's all over you. He's just a whirlwind, you know, and he's hard to figure out. He comes from every angle. And he's got a pretty good defense, you know. His offense is his defense in a lot of ways. But, you know, Danny Garcia's, you know, he's a pretty accurate puncher, so if you give him some openings, he'll take it. But, you know, again, that's a tough fight to call, you know. Who do you like in that?
It's a 50-50 fight. It's very close because Danny just fought Brandon Rios. He got the knockout.
Yeah.
Sean Porter, if I'm not mistaken, his last fight was...
No, Rios was doing pretty well, wasn't he, in that fight?
He was doing pretty well, yep.
Okay.
You do pretty well, but sometimes you look at the end result.
Well, of course.
Yeah. Now, styles make fights, different styles, different fighters. Brandon trained his heart out for that one. So it's going to be interesting. I hope we get to see it because Kenny Porter, big personality. Angel Garcia, big personality. Sean, a very nice person. Danny, a very nice person. So it's going to get tense in there. It's going to be interesting.
Yeah. When is that scheduled?
Not sure yet, but I'm sure they will. I'm sure it'll be a big fight.
Yeah.
And the other,
I like that. I think that's an interesting fight, though, too, the truth.
Last fight I'm going to mention is Linares Lomachenko. I want to see May 12th. It's happened 2.5 weeks away. Lomachenko, two-division champion, two-time gold medalist, moving up in weight for his third division, only 11 fights. Linares, just a couple years, considered one of the best pound for pound. Lomachenko considered one of the best. Very, very interesting fight. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.